somebody have a TCTO pin?
Thank you. 60.
No. Oh, 60's fine.
Yeah, 60.
I'm saying you don't want it to go, you don't want to be going fast. You don't want to have a fast shutter.
See, I was, you're right, I was thinking they were going to land the other way too, but then,
I just stay mid until they figure it out.
Yeah.
Hopefully they land right over here so we don't get him.
You have
the red cherry.
You know. There's going to be a point where you're going to lose it. You're not going to see anything.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it's going to be pretty high. So you're only going to get it as it goes into that, basically, like a tunnel. You know what I mean? It's going to drop, and then it's going to disappear. So you're not going to get it. And from what he was telling me, or one of them was telling me, they're going to do it right up at the front on the first one.
That brownout is going to be at front.
They're not coming to the middle on the very, very first one. I don't know why. Maybe they need to see how deep the
wheels go.
The wheels go and all that, so they're going to do it. It's what he said. But again, he also said they're coming from the north. I mean, granted, he could spin it right now and come front and come back his way.
Coming from this way.